It's my birthday. Oh, I just woke up. I decided to do an early morning workout for my birthday because I don't know who I am anymore. I don't know. I just wanted to see if I could do it. I did drink yesterday and party it up a little bit, but I did it early and I went to sleep early-ish. Well, took a little cat nap. It's like I partied hard and then I started drinking at like 5 or something and then probably stopped by like 8. If you do things early enough, then you're not going to be hungover. You'd be tired, but not hungover. I might have to take a nap before I celebrate the rest of my birthday. I'm not a morning person. Oh my God, why did I do this? Come on. You can come up here. It's so short. Okay. Wow. Wow. Come on. Patsy, come up here. 1, 2, 3, up. Yeah. Okay. I did my morning workout. I'm going to go get my favorite coffee from this, like, really adorable place that has this, like, super cute Japanese couple. And I love them so much. And I'm really sad I don't have Patsy to show her. Because they're just so, she's so fucking friendly. And I haven't had a coffee from there in so long. Anyway, treat number one of the day of my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my fancy day. It's my birthday. It's my fancy day. It is the cutest place. Oh, it's so cute. They're so cute. So fucking good. So fucking good. Oh, hi, Patsy. Hey. Hi. Oh, woo. I'm getting breakfast. I'm getting breakfast. I'm getting breakfast. It smells so good. I'm so excited. Let's just pretend that my hair is done. This is the birthday breakfast dress. Birthday breakfast dress. Oh yeah. Birthday breakfast dress. Unnecessarily fancy for breakfast. Oh yeah. I kind of wish I was wearing this outside, but I'll look fucking... I have too many people look at me. I don't need that. Pop in bottle! Oh my God. Woo! Make a proper mimosa. All of this, well, you add a little bit so it doesn't foam so much. Mimosa, 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 mimosa. This is outrageous. This is not how you're supposed to do it whatsoever. It's supposed to be half and half, but fuck that shit. Look at this. Look at this. Keep it going. I'm not fucking around today. And then the piece de resistance. Roll this low. That's it. A boop. That's it. I don't want to see you see how messy my house is. Whatever. It's what's happening. I'm extremely day drunk. Oh no.
I've legitimately had a bottle of, no, 3/4 of a bottle of Prosecco.
And it's not even noon yet.
Guess I'm going drunk shopping.
I've probably been just dancing and drinking and staring at the park for like at least an hour. I'm having a good time. Let me be my baby on your zipper. YKK on your zipper. That's all I know. It doesn't even taste like alcohol anymore. Either I'm going to have the best day of my life or I'm going to pass out by 3 p.m. But I can't do that because I'll be shopping, but it's fine. 33. I'm 33. I just feel like if you've reached a certain point with the bottle, like if you've just, you know, you just made it past a certain point. There's a point of no return. Is what I'm trying Anyway, this is the last of the bottle and I will be drinking it before I even get shopping or leave my house. You know what? this isn't how I planned. I wasn't like, I'm gonna drink a bottle of Prosecco and then go shopping. Like, I was gonna maybe drink as I was going on. Like, I was gonna day drink, but I wasn't gonna day drink this fast or this hard, but that's what fucking happened, and that's what's going on, and that's what's happening, isn't it? Well, I had to pass out for like about half an hour. I got real drunk. I just needed to take a little nap. It's not like I didn't sleep very long. I never sleep the night before my birthday because I just get so amped up to have fun. But went too hard, too fast, and had to take a nap, and that's fine. Anyway, and this is my shopping outfit. I wanted to go to maybe 3 stores, but I feel like I'll definitely make it to 1, maybe 2. I also was going to get more ready. Like, I was going to put on makeup and have a grand old time, maybe take some photos of it. But no, I'm not doing that. I'm going to get ready before I have to go to dinner because I'm just lazy. And I didn't want to feel any pressure today. I sort of had plans, but they're all just with myself. So who cares if I don't do everything? It's just me. Anyway. I want to go shopping because what if there's something dope out there waiting for me and I just have to find it? But I feel like I can only handle 2 stores. That's fine. They're like walking distance from each other. That's as far as I can do it. We're going to go shopping, Patsy. She didn't care. I care. Ooh, I got so drunk. Okay, let's go shopping. Hopefully I find something really cool. Come on, chicken. Let's go. Come on. Who's the latest? Good girl. Just hold on. Go up. Extremely successful. Let's see, just wait. I got 3 things. 2 skirts and an amazing shirt. And I might wear one of them tonight. Now I want to go see if I can find some shirts to go with it. Because I actually don't have many shirts. I mostly have like dresses. Patsy, you ready for the second location? Come on. Here we are. Shopping round 2. I didn't have the best time management today. AKA, I got really drunk really early. Oh, it's not lit. Whatever. So I did go shopping. I'll show off the things later, but I have to go to dinner now. And it's late. That's why I'm in like the worst lighting. But I have no lighting right now. Anyway, now I have to go to dinner. But I didn't get ready earlier. So this is all the makeup that's gonna happen. I look pretty normal and classy, I guess. For, you know, that's fine. Sometimes you want to look normal and classy. I wanted to like wear more makeup, like lashes and lipstick and all that shit, but that's not happening. That's fine. I'm too hungry. My dad's on his way. I thought this was cheese the first time, and no one told me what was going on with it.
So funny.
So good.
You got that?
Yeah. I think everything is gross from the ocean, but this tastes so good.
I see.
Put some of that red sauce on there too. So many fucking slot things. Oh my god. These socks are actually just so pretty. I'm gonna wear them. What else? Look at this fuck. Oh my god. Guy's face is so creepy. I have like a big version of this, like of this actual photo too. It's like so ridiculous. I just Why are they like that? It's so fucking weird. It's so fucking weird. Oh, this one is, oh my God.
Thanks, guys.
This, it's the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay. I am ready for my last birthday celebration. I actually didn't want to get ready at all, and now I love my makeup. Didn't film it. That's fine. I just haven't worn this much like dramatic eye makeup in a while, but I like it. It's gonna be like a quick little situation, nothing crazy, nothing late night, but why not get ready, you know? I look good. Skin looks good. Everything looks good. All right, this has boosted my mood. I didn't feel that great today. But I got more things done than I thought I was going to. And now I have a shit ton of makeup on, and that always cheers me up. Unless it goes bad. When makeup goes wrong, then that's like devastating, obviously. I even have time to smoke a doobie. Look at me. Eyelashes and everything. I had a shot of tequila on an empty stomach. I feel a little bit loopy. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm good. I just have to go on the bus. Sucks. I don't like nighttime because I can't wear sunglasses. Otherwise, it'll be weird. And I don't want to make eye contact with strangers. And now my eyes look really nice. And with the masks, like, everyone just looks at you. Everyone's like just extra eye contacty, I find. Anyway. Whoopsie. No eye contact was made. Perfect. Oh. Ugh. What a nice little dinner situation. I didn't realize that they were gonna pay for my dinner, so it was like extra, extra sweet. My last dinner was so nice. I think maybe I'll make something nice for myself tomorrow, or I might get extra drunk tomorrow. Cause like all this week I've had stuff to do like the next day after I like celebrate. So I don't actually have to do anything on Monday, like any appointments or anywhere to be. So nothing really, like, I mean, I always have something to accomplish, but there's nothing super pressing to accomplish on Monday, so I could get pretty sauced on Sunday, and that might be my actual last annoying celebration. I just love my birthday so much, and it just gives me a good reason to be nice to myself, so why not? Anyway, I went shopping a couple days ago, and I got a few outfits, so I'm gonna show them off. Fashion show. Okay, so outfit one. Oh, it's so hard and I can't flip it the other way, but I have to get like all the way back into my closet. But here is this skirt. I didn't realize that it has like, it's like a gold and silver and like, anyway, it has like a floral pattern on it, and I didn't notice when I bought it. And it's got fucking pockets. So. Oh, wait. It has like this part. It has a pocket, but it's also, I'm not sure why there's a hole here, but there's also a pocket. But if I just put my hand in mine, then I'm just not going anywhere. Anyway. Are actual pockets. Outfit one. Okay. What else did we get? Okay. We also got this skirt. I'm not sure if I like it that much. How do the YouTube people do this? Anyway. It's like, it also has pockets. It's 100% silk, but I'm pretty sure it's see-through. I'm wearing tights, but you can see, yeah. you can see through it, so I guess I have to wear like a slip with it, but it's a really nice color. And it was only like $18, so I felt like I had to have it. What else did I get? Oh yeah, I got a shirt. I guess I can put it on over this. Yeah. Come on. Yes. Now, this shirt. Yes. This shirt is just, it's me. I like black and white. I like a pattern. They actually have like sort of like shoulder pad things, but not ones you can take out, but I still think it looks pretty cool. And because it's a men's shirt, it actually has long enough arms. Look at that. Look at that. I have really long arms, so that's a big deal. I wouldn't wear it with this, but. It's just nice and long. It just looks so cool. It feels good. Might be my new favorite shirt. Last but not least, I got a speckled dress. Huh? Yeah? You can't see, but it's really long. Not super long, it's down to my ankles. Does it have a slit on the side? Oh no, it doesn't. Oh, it just has a slit on one side. That's how long it is. Anyway, sort of an impulse buy. I don't really need it. I'll probably wear it a couple times I feel like I'll wear it for some dinners. Because I go for dinners all the time because I'm a classy lady. I don't know. Honestly, I might just wear it to work, but I don't see the point of having things that you just like need to wear for like a special occasion. You could just wear things whenever the fuck you want because who really fucking cares? If you want to wear sequins during the day, wear sequins during the day. Wear sequins during the day. If you want to wear, pajamas outside, then also do that. But I don't like to be that bitch. I like to look like myself. This dress makes me feel very glamorous, but also comfortable. Anyway, that's what I bought for my birthday. Not very practical things. Nah, the snakeskin shirt, I'll wear. The rest, I'll wear them. I don't like waste clothing, but they're not like everyday type of clothing. I could have tried harder to buy clothing that I would wear regularly, but that's no fun. That's no fucking fun. Yeah. Highlighter pop in. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well. It is the end of my birthday week officially. I could celebrate the rest of the month, but really that's left for Halloween. Not like I'm doing anything for Halloween either, but I don't know. It's COVID. There's nothing to fucking do. I had kind of a toothache my gum is inflamed. I like bit it and now it's angry and the whole back is angry and maybe you can see. Okay, maybe I'm not. I thought maybe I was like swollen on one side, but I guess I'm not. That's cool. That's great actually. Anyway, it's starting to like get a little bit better, but I haven't done fuck all the last couple of days because I can't really think much. Like there's not much going on in my head, but not much fun to be had because really I'm just kind of been like icing it and like flushing it out, like whatever. You don't need to know the ins and outs of what I've been doing to take care of my teeth. Anyway, it's over now and I just wanted to celebrate a little bit more by wearing my fanciest dress that I got for no fucking reason. I kind of got like peer pressured into buying this dress. It was It's very difficult to find a dress that is long and fits me and fits my boobs. And anyway, so I got peer pressured into buying it for 40% off. I guess that's not a bad deal, but I have nowhere to fucking wear it. So I guess I'll just be wearing it in my bed while I drink rosé. Because I drink rosé now, which it's nice.
I never drink rosé, but it's nice stuff. Like, when it's not too sweet, it's a good time. Also, this lipstick is good. Someone gave me this lipstick a while ago. It looks good. I look good. Anyway, now that I feel slightly better, I'm going to celebrate a little bit in my bed, aka drink rosé in a fancy dress, go nowhere, and then eat some soup while I'm watching Bob's Burgers. What a year. Anyway, this is my first official vlog. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't think I started it very well, and I don't think I ended it very well, but I gave it a try. I shot everything in the way that you're supposed to for the YouTube, so I feel like I'm moving on up in the technology world. But anyway, that's my birthday week. It was fun. It's as fun as it can be for not being able to fucking go anywhere. Thanks, COVID. Anyway, this is what 33 looks like. Not too bad. I like it. Oh, my eyeliner is good. 33. I turned 33. And I'm trying YouTube for the first time at 33. There's gotta be other older people, you know, millennials, whatever. There's gotta be people that who knows? I'm 33. This is my vlog. Okay. I'm gonna try and do them again. Who knows? I'm gonna try and do it again. Hopefully every 2 weeks.